डॉक्टर हामिद फयाज, अमीर ऑफ द जमात इस्लामी इन ऑक्यूपाइड कश्मीर, वॉज री अरेस्टेड एंड सेंट बैक टू द जेल आफ्टर द ब्रीफ रिलीज ऑन द पेरोल। डॉक्टर फयाज वॉज रिलीज ऑन द पेरोल लास्ट वीक टू अटेंड हिज सन्स वेडिंग बट वॉज री अरेस्टेड द नेक्स्ट डे, कॉजिंग इमेंस मेंटल डिस्ट्रेस टू हिज एल्डरली पेरेंट्स एंड हिज चिल्ड्रन। All parties Hurriyat Conference has rejected the Indian government's attempts to alter the demographic landscapes of occupied Kashmir, APHC spokesman advocate Abdul Rashid Minhas in a statement in Srinagar stated that Kashmiris will never accept the illegal changes imposed by the BJP regime on August 5, 2019. Indian forces personnel continued their joint cordon and search operations in the Poonch and Riyasi districts. The Indian forces, including the Army, CRPF and the Special Operation Group's personnel, continued their massive cordon and search operations and house raids in different areas. Muslim identity of occupied Kashmir is under attack as the Modi regime has intensified the efforts to impose Hindutva agenda in the territory since 5th August 2019, when the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's government illegally revoked the Article 370, stripping the Kashmiris of their special status and identity. The situation has worsened. All parties Hurriyat Conference Azad Kashmir chapter has strongly condemned the India's increasing military presence in occupied Kashmir, calling it a desperate attempt to prolong the illegal rule over the territory. In separate statements, APHC AJK leaders Imtiaz Wani and Zahid Ashraf said that India has converted the occupied territory into a military garrison.